Hello everyone. Today I am going to read and write a beautiful story. Let's start. Mr. Sukhi Mal had a hen. The hen laid one golden egg every day. Every day, Sukhi Mal sold an egg and got lots of money. But he was greedy. He thought the hen gives me only one golden egg a day. There must be many golden eggs in its stomach. I will cut its stomach and take out all the golden eggs. One day, he killed the hen and cut its stomach. There were no eggs inside now. There was no hen and no golden eggs. Sukhi Mal was very sad. He said, "I was greedy. I got one golden egg daily, but I wanted more now I won't get any more golden eggs and lots of money. The moral of the story is greed is a curse. Thank you.